What time is it?
He's got something to be homesick about.
Nah, even so, I still think you're crazy.
Well, Tex, I've had an idea for a long time.
But you might be wrong.
Well, I spud.
Boy, I felt halfway home when I dug these old clothes out of the trunk.
Oh, Nick's kidding. I'm serious. I got a yearning to be a cowboy.
You hey, Bubs, come here.
Well, why not? Well, you think you're the only guy who can be crazy about the open range and that job?
When the season's all over, how about y'all coming down, baby?
And I know I do that
That's
stuff.
That's a good idea. We only got two more games.
Well, I was just thinking, I could play along with you. Well, and, you know, the ropes, you could show me
a
way around, you know.
Bud.
See you in a minute.
Sure, Bud.
Well, what is it?
Well, Tex, I've had an idea for a long time.
Why, Spud?
I've had an idea you for a long idea. Time.
Oh, Nick's next kid, and I'm serious.
I suspect you have had an idea.
I got to get into
the next kid,
you
and
what?
I'm serious.
Well, why not? You think you're the only guy who can be crazy about the open range and all that junk? Say, listen, I've been watching them guys in the movies, and I know I can do that stuff.
About the open range and all that junk? Hey, listen, I've been watching them guys in the movies, and I know I can do that stuff.
You know, the ropes, you could show me the way to get around, you know.
Well, I was thinking, I could trail along with you, and you know the ropes, you could show me the way to get around, you know.
What's up?
Spud wants to be a cowpuncher. So he's gone to night school in the movies. He's learned all about being a cowboy. And now he wants to ride a high wide hatch with a loud
woo-hoo! I've got blisters where I've never had blisters before. I've got blisters where I've never had blisters before.
Ah, keep your chin up.
It ain't my chin that's bothering me. That horse trader sold me a rock crusher instead of a cayuse.